In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove the background from an image in Adobe Illustrator. First, select your image using the selection tool. Then, go to Image Trace and choose High Fidelity Photo. A dialog box may pop up, especially if you're working with a complex image. It will let you know that the tracing process might take some time. Just hit OK to proceed. Once it's done, click Expand, then ungroup the image. Click anywhere outside of the image to deselect it. Now make a selection of the area you want to remove and press Delete on your keyboard. That part of the image is now gone. If you accidentally delete part of your subject, don't worry, you can always undo it with Ctrl or Command plus Z. If you need to zoom in for more detailed work, use the Zoom tool. For precise selections, I recommend using the Lasso tool. Go ahead and select the areas you want to remove and hit Delete. I will fast forward through this part. Now, as you can see, there are still some small leftover areas close to my subject that I couldn't remove with the lasso tool. For this, I'll switch back to the selection tool, click on each individual part, and press Delete. And again, if you make any mistakes, just press Ctrl or Command plus Z to undo. Let's go ahead and remove the remaining pieces. I'll fast forward through this as well, since it's a bit time consuming. If you're looking for a quicker method, I've got a faster technique explained in this video right here. Like and subscribe for more tutorials.